Okay, Aksi, so are you ready to do painting?
Yeah.
Okay, so what color are you going to put to draw?
Pink.
Pink. So you are going to do it on very small paper today, not on canvas, right?
Yes.
Okay, so pink color you are going to put. Put little, not too much. Okay. Shall I help you to put some color on it?
No.
Okay, you are going to do it yourself?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Now which color? No, don't put blue now. Blue, you are going to pull it, right? Okay, yellow color. I'm keeping all the colors over here. Okay, put some color. Okay, shall I help you to put some colors, baby?
No.
Put more?
No.
No? Okay, fine. Then, which color? Orange? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, now wipe your hand, wipe your hand, wipe your hand. Okay. Okay, now green color. Okay. Okay, good. Only this much? I think you will need more. Shall I help you to spread it? You don't touch it, okay? Shall I help you to spread it, baby? You will have to add some more color, baby.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes, otherwise it will not spread. See, there are gaps on the on your paper, right? So, give me, okay? Shall I put some color, please? No? Okay. There should not be any white gap in between. Okay. Okay. Now take yellow color you want. Okay. Here. I don't want any gap. Wow. Very good. Now.
Orange.
Orange.
Okay. Here.
Okay, enough now. Lot of color we have. Pink, your favorite color, is it?
Here?
No, here. Here, we don't want any gap. Okay, now you can put it here.
Spread.
Okay, you want me to spread it? Okay, I will spread it for you. So that there are no gaps, right?
I will spread like this.
Yes, you will spread like this with a paper. You love pour painting? You say hello to everyone. Say, I love pour painting.
I love pour painting.
Okay, and tell your name. Your name is?
Akshita.
Okay. So I'm just helping my 3-year-old baby to spread those colors which she has already poured, and she is so excited to spread it with paper. Wait, now you have to add this your color?
Yes.
With oil, right? Okay, so you want me to pour blue or purple?
Blue and purple.
Both you want, okay. I have added blue and purple. This blue and purple color. Wait. I have added. Wait. Let me flip that over to you so that you can pull it. Okay. Shall I help you little?
No.
Okay. Pull it from this side like this. That paper is straight. Not like this. Like this. Hold it like this. Right. Now, hold it like this, my baby. Like this. Like this. Right. Very good. Now, ready? Touch it very slowly.
Yes.
Touch it. Wait, there is one more gap over here. I don't want this gap to be there. Okay. Now, touch it very properly. Shall I help you to touch the paper? Okay, touch it properly first. Don't hurry. Wait. Yes, now you can pull it. Very good. Wow, my baby.